Actor Sunny Leone has supported Priyanka Chopra after she was trolled on social media for wearing a short dress when she met Prime Minister Narendra Modi in Berlin. Sunny, who was present at the launch of animal rights organization People for Ethical Treatment of Animals' new Go Vegetarian campaign in Mumbai on Thursday, said,
"I think that we've elected a very smart man to be the Prime Minister of this country. And I think he's so smart, so intelligent, so outspoken that if he had a problem with it, he probably would have said something, but he didn't. And I don't think that anybody has the right to troll anyone in life. We shouldn't be the mean people in life. We should love each other a little bit more. There's enough destruction, there's enough hate everywhere. And I know that she gives back to society. I know she's good to people. So let's judge her based on her actions and not her clothes. That's so weird."
She finds it wrong that people judge others by the clothes they wear. Celebrities have refrained from voicing their opinions about the episode, including megastar Amitabh Bachchan, who refused to comment on the same by saying, "Neither am I the Prime Minister, nor am I Priyanka Chopra." IANS Report.